Here's a look at the school net now. We have 41 at Glenwood Middle.
With automated weather sources, Weather Network, we can retrieve up-to-the-minute conditions from area neighborhoods, from automated weather stations located in schools, resorts, and private homes. We are no longer so dependent on hourly observations for current readings, most of which are generated from the airports. Let's face it, no one lives at the airports. Remote accessing, sharing, and comparing data is what the concept is all about. The network benefits all involved, from professional meteorologists to elementary school children. Schools that have installed an automated weather station can integrate the data back into the curriculum of math, science, and geography.
All these sites are connected. The good news is we can access this from the weather office here, up to the minute readings, but also Blue Ridge can share.
All schools can share the data. Even schools without a unit can share the data from sites within their county. Mrs. Kenny, principal of Jones Lane Elementary in Montgomery County, is very excited about the program.
It gives children a chance to use hands-on data and become literate in the areas of communication and technology, which is a need for the future. And finally, it gives us a hands-on opportunity to have some fun with math and connect math and science in very practical ways that children frequently don't think about.
The National Weather Service is also utilizing the data on an hourly basis to help in their forecasting to protect life and property. Jim Belleville, meteorologist in charge at the National Weather Service, also sees great educational value in the network as well.
It really fosters an interest in meteorology and the atmospheric sciences at a grade school and middle school level, which is extremely important. I think it's going to be of great benefit to the academic community. Secondly, it is another piece of the puzzle for us. We look at this as a complementary set of information that we can use along with the Doppler radar, with the lightning system, with the satellite system, to better understand what's going on a small scale area.
Channel 9 was the first television station, locally or nationally, to use the data gathered from such a network. It helps us keep track of rapidly changing weather conditions and also helps us fine-tune our forecast a bit. Now, we have a unit here in Northwest Washington that all the schools can access remotely and compare their data with data from a more urban location.
The promotional possibilities of such an arrangement are endless for the television station and ones that remain evergreen while showing a commitment to the community and education. If we see a heavy thunderstorm on our Doppler radar, we can access a site where the thunderstorm is occurring and confirm rainfall rate and wind gusts in just minutes. The National Weather Service has already used the MesoNet to confirm severe weather and issue special weather statements. Year-round resorts and ski areas have also installed units. Accurate readings increase their snowmaking efficiency, while meteorologists look at the data as fixed upper air balloons at 3,000 feet to increase their forecasting accuracy. Exposure on the air also helps the ski resorts while showing viewers in the immediate Washington area how dramatic the weather conditions can vary from the city to the mountains. Some days, while rain is falling in the Piedmont, heavy snow will be falling in the ski resorts. Conversely, in the summer, when the urban areas are sweltering in the 90s, our network will show the temperatures at mountain resorts will only be in the 70s. An automated weather network can complement the forecasting abilities of professional meteorologists while giving the children a hands-on approach to learning science, math, and geography, and computer skills by telecommunicating. With people moving farther and farther away from the cities and the advent of cable TV, it has become increasingly difficult to accurately depict the range of temperatures and weather conditions in a viewing area. AWS will continue to lead the way with the products and support for this growing concept.